they're clearly not good.
Yeah.
I mean,
hotels are just, they're never bad. It's, you can just count on exactly what it's going to be.
Because even if you get a bad hotel, you know it's bad.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, the experience is.
But even fucking State of, I don't know, Best Western or something like that.
Yeah, they're not.
They're not bad. You get ice cold AC.
Yeah, you do.
Ice? It's loud. I don't have a fucking ice machine. I don't have ice in my place. Guaranteed. That's a nice change.
Guaranteed you get a fucking DC.
Guaranteed you can start the day with a fucking DC. Anytime you start the day with a fucking DC,
damn you for me. Feel bad about that dude's name.
Cobb. Cousin Cobb. Isn't it? Let me check because he's legitimately my favorite TikToker now.